there was a girl named Dorothy, and she had a little dog named Toto. She was in her lab pondering up an experiment. She was curious to see what hot air and cold air would do if they were mixed together. That's when things started to go wrong. The experiment began to overflow and turned into a tornado.
Oh no, what have I done?
Dorothy ran to get her dog Toto. Just as she picked him up, smoke filled the room. And the tornado whipped her away and took her into the swirling cyclone. As the tornado wiped away everything off the floor, one of the metal tables hit Dorothy on the side of her head and she fell unconscious.
Thank you.
and Toto. She grabbed Toto. Immediately, fog started to appear in front of her.
Where are you going?
I'm going to see the Wizard of Oz, so I'm going to go back to Kansas.
May I come with you? I'd like to ask him to bring me a brain. I want to be Leonardo da Vinci.
Born 1452,
during the High Renaissance, he was an Italian painter. His most famous painting was the Mona Lisa, and he wrote backwards. I will know more about him when I have a brain.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Process called photosynthesis. as they walked closer, Dorothy's eyes became heavy, and she walked a little more, and she fell asleep in the middle of the field. Thinking that the lion would fall asleep next, the Tin Man looked up and saw a glowing light coming from the other side of the field.
I'll be right back. Oh, no. Use it carefully, for it might dry up everything. This must be sodium chloride. This will dry up the poppies.
Then have the lion pick up the rose since she doesn't dry up.
What if the lion dries up?
I won't, before I came here I drank a lot of water, which is H2O. It represents two parts hydrogen and one part oxygen.
I hope this works.
What happens?
It's a long story.
I wish it.
friends run to the laboratory. When they reach the top of the mountain, Winky Phil pulls Dorothy and Toto away from her friends. As Dorothy looked up, she saw a scientist who was wearing a lab coat with a name tag that read, Wicked Scientist of the West. When Dorothy was looking at the Winkies, she had an idea.
Let's go to the
Wait!
Can you be a
after?
Hello, Wizard Dee. I brought you what you wanted, the black lab coat.
While the wizard was talking, Toto gets Dorothy's attention as he runs to a room with a cloth covering the entrance, and Toto rips the cloth down with his teeth. Who are you?
Who are you, Wizard of Oz?
Thank you for capturing the Wizard of the West Star and not me, Scale of Gomez, but I'm afraid that I cannot help you anymore.
Why not? I'm not the greatest part of the Wizard of Oz. Everybody knows that. You have to help us. There's so many dangerous things to get what you want.
I am not a wizard, but I try to help you. What may I give you?
I want to be king of the beasts in the forest, and I need some courage.
I would like to go back to the Winky.
I'd like to go back to Kansas. If you go back to Kansas, I'll go with you for your life to be in the circus.
Stay at rest, and objects in motion stay in motion until some outside